things, but harmless is not one of them. These whelplings perceive anyone not in blood as a threat. Their gaze pierces all. If they see you, all nearby creatures will awaken to purge you from the vault.
Nice.
The elements answer to me!
Five, four, three, two.
Landing. Falling.
I use my. Yeah, my blast wave missed. Unfortunately. Just get Mark again, please.
Oh. Mine gets skull.
A diamond.
That guy was very funny.
Around here at Star.
So if we fight another tree back, we kind of need to focus more into the tree. Everything else is dead, so like 60%.
The Sundered Flame have been delving into my vault. They do not understand
us here.
Nor the powers they meddle with.
August Star.
A triangle. A blind next. Snapping the next pack down, so we just gotta be careful.
Hang on, I gotta click off shocking. Yeah, I was going to pull a whelp with shocking for the lulls.
Okay. Jump down, jump down. Just hang out here, watch this tender. Everything else is going to come down too. Just give it a second. It'll pop in just a second. Here's this one.
Like come down and spontaneously melee me.
There's another one. Yep. I'll get dime or triangle in a second. Okay.
The elements answer to me.
Five
star.
Four. Three.
Come on.
Two.
I'm gonna go try to get a drink because I have zero mana.
Back up on Star.
Actually useless. Oh, just res him, just res him. I can't afford the downtime.
Dude, these things have so many hit points.
Yeah. I mean, it's not meta, but I mean, it's playable. I enjoy it. Yeah, for sure. For sure.
Dude, fire pumps too, dude. I told you about Asuna doing 220 in an Algathar.
Fire's really good if you have a priest, right? If it has a PI and a BH.
Algathar too is like particularly.
Mine and I ran with the fire mage. She did less than tank damage.
No, fire's actually like really low key good. Like better than all of them. Love that. It's my fault.
No.
Sort of hesitated. I thought I was just gonna clip it. Should I not use my second lust? Where's our next one?
I mean, you can use it if you want for yourself. There's one in the middle.
Okay, I can probably get middle one maybe with these two. Let's see. Nope. I don't think so.
Hey.
Hey, what up? How are you?
Good and bad. Time is not good.
No.
Break the 25 COS. We're dumb.
You say you got 24 knock?
Yeah.
Yeah, it felt like
5 minutes left. It's very
yeah. Easy. Agreed.
We'll troll the 25 COS.
Careful here, I have zero threat. Need to vortex maybe.
So down
the 24, goes 25 AB,
then you lose control. Oh,
feels bad.
Yeah. So now I'm at
23
zeros.
What's your score? What's your score up to?
Oh, I'm only
nice.
Only? That's pretty damn good.
I feel like I'm very behind, but I don't know.
Not really. I mean, I think like 31 next week is a good place to be. I think 31.50 probably.
Okay.
I would agree.
The two guys.
Yep. I really, 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 really wish we got the 25 COS. Have on your mortal form.
Do be on the lookout for the shroud. To give you an idea, Lust is like 2 minutes behind. So you're aware.
You have discovered one of my books of translocation. Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
Parking.
Yeah, waking on triangle.
Huh. I'm asleep, I'm asleep, I'm asleep. Oh, I love you.
Mining's.
Oh, I'm on moon.
Still got that mine?
No, I'm on moon.
Kind of try to focus the big guys still. Keep focusing the curators. No, you don't kick them to throw on me. What's the timer on Lust?
It's up.
Okay. So we're actually going to... Actually, we can jump this way, it's fine.
You want me to slow fall everyone, or... I guess...
I mean, that... You don't have to do it to me. He has Bob.
Oh!
Oh, no.
He got away.
What just happened?
We're going across. Actually, no, we're going here. It's fine. So Lust is up, right?
Yep.
That's not nice, Cutter.
I don't have Bark Vulcan.
No. Lust.
I'm flourishing.
I'm only the big guy.
Thing. Bark.
Yep.
I'm rotating, watch out, Aram. I need a kite. Go be in front.
That's my favorite place. I have bindings.
Also, I think you need to spell steal the bolt guards.
Yeah, I'm doing a little bit, but I run out of mana like really fast. After two, I go boom.
Okay. Otherwise, you're gonna do like they take reduced magic damage, so
yep.
your damage also is gonna suck.
Oh, trust me, I know.
Oh no, I was talking about to Gore.
Oh.
I'll bark in 7. I don't have anything for you right now, though.
Marked by lightning.
It's done. I stutter.
5, 4, 3.
want to bark?
Sure. Your gear? I just dropped Jeeves.
Mid pull like a boss. It's crazy.
Get mana and let me know. Good.
You can pull. You can pull. Yep. No.
So we need to make sure we're over by star as close as we can, because the proximity of the guy spawning is where, based on where people watch frontal, where people are located. So the closer we are.
Oh.
Sorry, I had to dodge.
I don't know. You're fine. I did too.
Guy in the back. So we want to, range will want to stand roughly by like X. Can we do this? When I pull him back, we're gonna go left. Actually, what we're gonna do, we're gonna go stack over behind this pillar over here. Watch your feet. So I am over here. Boss is gonna come over to me. Watch your feet. Come over here and stack behind the pillar. After we kill that Ed, never mind, to the back. Frontal.
You want us to stack behind the pillar?
Yes, like come over here as best you can. Watch frontal though. Frontal. There's the end. Make sure you clear. Frontal again. Watch feet. You're good now. You're good. It's because people have to move immediately fast for the first one, but we have slow classes to get from the middle after the boss is dead, or the after this phase. We also don't have that many CCs for the ads now. No, I mean like the full CC and commit boss.
Five, four.
Sure, I'm probably gonna need a healer too.
You guys need to clear.
Or pots or personals. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. We're okay.
Come over here. We're not doing the pillars. Just come over here quick, best you can. Try to move a little bit closer to Aaron if you can. Just watch out frontal. Just try to focus boss and cleave the head. Can you blind this next one, mind?
Sure.
Mid boss. It broke. Frontal. Watch the kick. Kill boss. Kill boss. Good.
I like legit didn't leave Boomy for him. I was just like.
I was like, nope, we going down with the ship.
Yep. This wrath doesn't kill you, I will die trying. This door.
I sense a breach. I'm pulling these over back to us, so just hold on. You guys have to watch frontals. There's gonna be a lot of them. Then we're gonna get the patrol with this as well. Frontals towards us, you're gonna get knocked back if you're not careful.
And get diamond waking.
I have star.
We'll be slowly rotating, trying to make sure they're all aiming towards the outside, but patrol's coming. I'm going to get it in just a second. A lot of stuff to watch now.
I have bark and eight.
Sure.
I'm gonna send it in two. Bark and
sure.
Eight.
Again, watch frontals. Try not to. Could be mirror mines.
I have triangle. I just keep triangle.
Clear. Okay, now we can jump down to boss.
Get healthy first.
What is she hiding?
Ready?
Yeah.
Did you? Do you want me to last when it's up, or are we saving it for trash?
When it's up, pretty much. Yeah, when he comes back. Oh.
Can you vanish?
No, because that he goes up instantly if I vanish.
Oh.
In seconds.
Next time Gore, let's trade spots. I'll go where you are. I think it's easier for me. Yeah, I don't need it though, is like what I'm saying. And then you could just take that spot, I'll go behind boss. I was kind of just to the side of him. You have spell warding?
Oh. Alright, that's 1 second away. No, I should have had it.
Maybe.
Maybe what though?
It's 23.
It's 23.
Oh, so close.
Just leave, they don't, yeah, don't do anything to negate that. Can we kill? No.
Close.
We are too late. Oh.
I think we're fine. No, I think we're fine. Depends how long the last trash takes us.
Get on mana or?
Yeah, yeah,
Papa.
Yeah. Papa.
Let's
What's... Sorry, I haven't done this in a little bit. What's the big AoE? The big, like, blast that he does? The pushback. What's it called? Something eruption? Crystalline eruption?
There's a hardened crystal right here, too. We need to make sure we get... One up by boss base. This one is the
Unleashed Destruction is not
back. Okay, got it. Unleashed Destruction. Yeah, I just hated getting caught with my pants down. Like, oh, I'm fine.
It's percent based. Or wait, no, I'm thinking crystals. Pushback is on.
Hardened one right next to us, too.
Yeah, I'm on it. Yeah, I killed
Watch
it.
Out for orbs.
Aaron, really?
Pretty clear.
I'm coming to you, Vulton.
On this next one, I need Bark.
Yep. Barking you now?
Okay.
And just ice block of it? Oh, wait. The crystals?
Yeah. I'm on the Harden.
Other one's still there, available.
I'm still on it.
No.
Did you? Oh, you bubbled
yes.
That. Like, ready, I like pre-dispelled you.
Oh, fuck me.
Get shit on, dude. Oh,
yeah,
okay.
We talk to her. Yep.
And then we go
to
the
mausoleum. We're gonna shroud this first brood keeper.
He sees Invis.
No, he doesn't. The frogs do.
I'm telling you, he does.
Okay. Shroud?
And
yeah, he has true sight.
He has true sight.
Never mind.
You mind suit that guy. Just,
how the hell does everybody skip them then?
Mind suit, what she just said.
Well, no, so like...
You pull them
Shantiana,
away.
Shantiana's group.
Up with orbs.
I think they skip it all the time. Yeah, I'm crazy. Right now. Focus the breaker 100%. Aaron, when these, can you vortex or you did?
I already did.
I'm trying to move to a corner here. Literally hard focus the breakers and then everything else is totally good. You want to just try to play close to the wall if you can, Skeezy and Aram, so that way when they jump, they're just kind of like just closer to where everything else is. You want to meld drink or?
I can't really right now.
Okay.
Here, I'm gonna. Are you guys okay for a sec?
Yeah, yeah, you should. This is the perfect time because
sure.
Bursting's gonna bring you out.
Okay, that's okay. That's okay. It's not putting me in combat, though. Yeah, you keep going, I'm good.
Hard focus breaker here.
Try to get around the corner as fast as possible, because there's going to be some orbs we can't get.
Up with orbs,
up
right?
Orbs. Yep. I'll barrage you. Thank you.
orbs. A lot of orbs. Vortex these Aaron when they get close to again.
Aaron Vortex. Help with orbs, help with orbs.
Yeah, we need to really just focus orbs here. You got bark, right?
No.
Five.
I flourish this?
Watch that explosive in the room. Careful.
I bark you?
Yep. Stack Aaron.
Ooh, nice. Thank you.
I don't. It'd be Warlock heal. I'm meld drinking. You're good.
Explosives. Just get explosives while he's drinking.
Okay, it's okay.
So. 3 seconds until lust.
I won't be out.
Drums. Just drums. Vortex.
Yeah, I hate it.